Hello and thank you for watching. In this short video, I'm going to go over the notes and the fingering for a one octave G sharp natural minor scale. This is an enharmonic scale, which means there's also a natural minor scale that happens that is named A flat. So for the G sharp natural minor, we are going to use the fact that this is what's called a relative minor for a major key. In other words, it has the same key signature to do the notes for the scale. So G sharp minor is the relative minor of B major. So what that means is that we're going to use the notes for B major scale, but we're just going to start on G sharp. So we're going to start with clumping these notes together. 3-4, thumb under, then 2-3, thumb under, 2-3. Back down, cross with 3, and then cross with 4. It's the same exact fingering you used for B major. We're just starting on G sharp instead. Cross with 3, cross with 4. Left hand, same thing, same fingering as B major. So we're going to start on finger 3 for this clump, and then cross with 3, and then cross with 4. 3. Now for hands together, we're going to use a short long rhythmic technique to lock in the fingering. And this one is convenient because the thumb is together on the white keys. We're using 2-3-4 on the groups and then 2-3 on this group. So it feels pretty nice to play. So start with a short long rhythm. Thumb under, left hand crosses with 3. Now right hand thumb's going to come under. Left hand's going to cross with 4. Back down, thumb under, cross with 3, thumb under 3, left hand, right hand, cross with 4. Here it is one at a time. Here we go. Right hand under 4, left hand over with 3, left hand over with 4, back down, right hand crosses with 3, left hand under 3, right hand over with 4. Thank you for watching this short video on how to play a one octave G sharp natural minor scale. I hope that you found it helpful, and I hope you will subscribe to my channel for more videos on piano technique. Thanks again for watching.